tonight, so Derek LeBlanc on top of MMA News here with Fred Rogers, main event tomorrow night for W-1 New Ground. So, Fred, how's that?
Everything is going back good, man. Right before I got on the scale, feeling great. 5 pounds under. So, I'm ready to go, I'm ready to get on.
Yep, so why did you decide to take this fight? Now, obviously, you didn't know over the last year or so there in Strike Force. Yeah, now your last two fights, mind you, they have been against easy opponents, also over you and nothing or being. So what do you take from those two fights going into your fight on Saturday?
I'm more hungry than desire, I'll tell you that. Definitely need a fucking win under my belt. I'm going there and get somehow, somewhere.
So have you enjoyed the Nova Scotia so far? Have you gotten to do much yet since you've gotten here?
What I've been about? I can't even mock it, man. But I mean, the people here are great. Yeah, the people are nice and humble, man. I'm from Minnesota. I'm used to weapons. You know, so I guess
test.
I'm
one, two, one, two, test.
Now,
test.
You're from Minnesota.
One, two,
you know,
one, two, test.
Test.
Testing, one, two. Ladies and gentlemen, testing, one, two.
Not a big fan of seafood. I'm a big fan of popcorn. Good and salty and greasy, whatever. You know, as long as I make that weight, you know, make those minutes, make it happen.
All right, anything else to add before we finish this up?
Yeah, man. Hey, everybody knows. You know, down to Aaron Rodgers, make it happen, man. I'm tired and I'm home. Can't wait to eat.
All right, Brett Rogers, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.